Last time on Kingdom Hearts Final Mix.
And now, back to looking for Kyrie. If you just do it, it'll turn out okay. And what's okay is, I'm back for more Kingdom Hearts on this May 9th. I'm going to face against Cerberus again. At least try to. I think I can get to him at least. If that's the plan. Let's see if they get through all their ethers. Will they? Probably. But it's way faster now. Donald HP. That's good for Donald. Alright. Yes, that'll freeze him right he's invincible. Cause that'll work. Alright.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
It sure is. Alright. So I got more HP, alright? Well, So I got more HP. Alright, wizard. The wonderful Wizard of Oz. Upside down. That's hilarious. Angel. Alright, here we go. It's Cerberus time. Can't you freeze him close to the ground next time, Donald? Yes, 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 yes. Not enough, Donald. Ha! One. Almost there. Yes! Finally got past Cerberus. Thunder! Thundaga. He learned MP Rage! Two infinity gauntlets. Shadow. Kill the shadows. Now. What? Oh, I'm halfway there. I think 20 is going to be Cloud and Beyond. I'm guessing. If I remember correctly, I'm guessing. Oh boy. Opposite armor. Come on. Got past Cerberus, I can get past you too. Cause you're no Cerberus. Alright, come on. Source. Pun there. Alright, here we go. Number 20. Yes, I was right. Can I get past two of these? For Donald. Yahoo-hoo! Got Lionheart. That bear one I have? Don't know. Because I can't check yet. Alright. But I'm in the final two thirds. Or three fifths. Four fifths. Well, three third fifths. I know that face is finally arm again if I die here. But still prefer not to die. More AP for Sora. Yeah, attack me nice. But it needs to do. I can't really benefit from AP right now, so I die. Nope. I didn't heal twice. Oh boy. Two angels. Dark Ball Infinity. Invincible. Get rid of the mages. Throw the fire mage. Come on. Oh, great. Those three of these guys. Goofy got more strength? Alright, Goofy.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
Is it time for Hades? Next one's Hades. Ah, damn it. I was so close too. But let's see what they have. Use them all up. They sure did. But got past Cerberus, got past Cloleon, so all that's left to do is now get past Hades and the Rock Titan. So next part. I'm feeling confident that I'm going to beat this game tonight. As for bonus content, I might do that later. I gotta get to play. I am far, far behind of what I wanted to be. This game should have been done in 2017. Be honest. But, never stop learning. Enjoy the randomness. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.